Hello everyone, this is Franklyne Abung'ana. Welcome once again to my online tutorial. Now today I'm going to show you how to activate the TSC official email account and the Office 365. Remember to subscribe at the end of this tutorial. Subscription is free of charge. It is only for you to get notifications whenever I upload a new video. Welcome. Now, in your browser, key in tsc.go.ke, or you can use the Azure website being displayed below the screen. Now cancel the updates on the TSC portal by clicking the X sign. Click or hover your mouse on the online services to get the following drop down. Move to teacher's email activation and click on it. The following page will appear. Fill in your TSC number and click next. Click on next. Another tab will appear where you are supposed to enter your national identity card number and click verify. Once you click on verify, you'll be taken to the page where you're supposed to complete your unique question and click verify. Remember, it is in a form of pictures, it's a pictorial question. Click similar questions with me. I'm supposed to select all the pictures showing tractors. Once done, click on verify. You'll be taken to this window where you're supposed to click on view my credentials to acquire your email address and a temporary password. I'll click on the eye icon. Now copy your email address and the temporary password. I'll copy the password. The email address is ready, is easier to remember. Once done, click on the office.com. Now you'll be taken to the following page where you're supposed to fill in the new email address to sign in and click next. Now the new email takes your first name and the surname followed by your last two digits of your TSC number. The domain is mwalimu.tsc.go.ke. That's the domain. Click next. Now you'll be required to give more information It is for the security of your account. Click next. Now, on the following page, use the scroll button to select Kenya from the list of the country. We shall have several countries with their code. For our case, we shall select Kenya. It will appear in this section. Once done, key in your phone number. This will be your official phone number. It is very important for resetting your account whenever you forget your PIN. And for security purposes, click text me code. That's where the code will be sent to verify your number. Click on next. Once done, I'll click on next. Now the following page will appear. As you wait for the 6-digit code, you shall enter in this section. And your phone number will be displayed just at the top. And this way you will enter the code that will be sent on your phone. It is a 6-digit number. Now the next button is still gray on because you have not entered in the code. Now I've typed in the 6-digit code 629278. You can see the next button is now active. It's blue in color. Right now click next. Click on next. The following page will appear with a notification that SMS verified. Now your phone was registered successfully. So that is a security feature which has been added. Whenever your account is accessed or someone gets an access, you'll always receive notifications. It's now secured. Now, you'll be taken to the next page where you're supposed to update your password. Paste in the previous temporary password, or you can type in create a new password, enter it there to confirm. I will key in my new password. Once done, I'll key in the same password just to confirm and click on sign in. Once you click on sign in, we'll be now in the Office 365. You can see save time by teaching with Office 365. Remember, Office 365 comes with several tools for collaborative learning and also the tools that will enable you to carry out remote teaching and learning. Now, these are some of the applications that comes with the Office 365. There are so many. There are so many. To see them, you can click on this icon just on the left side of the Office 365. Those dots, it will reveal all the applications that comes in the Office 365. Now we shall click on Outlook. We want to confirm whether our email is functional. I'll click on Outlook. We'll be welcomed by that message this afternoon. Now I'll click on Outlook. You can as well install Outlook application on your phone and add your new email address to begin creating, sending and receiving emails. So it is loading and I'm now in my inbox. Now thank you for watching. I believe this information has been useful to you and you can comfortably activate your Office 365. Now, thank you for watching and remember to subscribe so that you don't miss out on my upcoming tutorials. Bye and see you next time.